What's up, guys? Jay Mengi here. Alright, I popped in an old memory card on my phone just to, like, check out what's inside it and label things accordingly, because I'm that kind of person. But anyway, so I found some audio clips which I recorded from the... I know we're on the Speak Yourself tour now, but just wanted to share with you something from the Love Yourself tour, which is the first... Love Yourself Tour concert in Seoul. I'm showing you a picture from it. This is the Army Rainbow. The first Army Rainbow Ocean for version 3. Basically the first Army Rainbow Ocean. It was very, very beautiful and I was so incredibly happy to be a part of it. Anyway, as you can see, there are like tons and thousands of people at this venue, and I want to let you hear the power of our voices here at the venue. I'm gonna let you listen to this amazing and amazingly accurate amazingly powerful and accurate and amazing, I can't stress enough on how amazing, fan chants that we did for Mic Drop. I might have other clips, but this was the first one I found and I got so excited to share it with you. Anyway, please, everybody, if you're attending future concerts, I really hope you make the effort to learn official fan chants. Sure, you can do unofficial ones or whatever it is that you find cute, but I implore you to please learn the official fan chants, because these are put out by Big Hit and BTS expects to hear ARMY's parts because they know the fan chants as well, and they know when we're supposed to sing and when they're supposed to sing. It's a joint effort, guys. Alright, anyway, here is Mic Drop for you.
Oh!
that's how it's done.